Oh, wow! What's this? There are jack-o'-lanterns everywhere! And everyone is dressed up!
Oh, I know!
They're all dressed up because they're throwing me a party for being an awesome, great, and generous king! Yay!
Everyone's wearing scary costumes! And there's someone in a bear jelly mask! Look!
Yeah, this time of year, cookies dress up as ghosts and wander the streets of the kingdom.
Hi, Strawberry Cookie! But why does everyone walk around like that?
They say that ghosts like to play tricks on cookies. But if you dress up, ghosts won't know and just pass you by.
Awesome! That sounds so cool! I want to dress up too!
Well, we could visit the Mont Blanc boutique. I heard everyone got their costumes done there.
Say no more! I must make a royal appearance as well! Since I'm a king, I'm gonna request a truly kingly outfit. The finest and grandest of them all!
Sure. I can take you there if you want.
Trick or treat! Or should I say, trick or costume!
Welcome, welcome! You're in the right place if you've come for clothes!
Yay! I want the cutest and scariest costume!
And I want the grandest and most glorious outfit! Something a scary king would wear, yes!
Of course, gentle cookies! And what can I get the lady in strawberry goodness?
I'm fine, thanks. I don't need one.
What? Come on, Strawberry Cookie! You have to join us!
Yes! Your king wishes so! You shall be the second scariest cookie! Well, obviously, I'm gonna be the scariest. But we can be ghost buddies!
But I...
Of course. The Halloween ghost would be excited to meet you all.
The Halloween ghost?
Why, yes, of course. I heard this story when I just started out as a designer. On the night of Halloween, when the full moon appears on the pitch-black sky, with not even a single cloud to be seen, comes a very special guest. This guest moves so silently, you can't even hear their footsteps. But you'll know they're here once you hear them knock on your door 3 times. I heard that they take the form of a harmless, adorable cookie who harbors a great, dark secret.
And the secret is...
It's...
Oh no! It's the Halloween ghost!
Oh really? Oh, so cool! I'll get the door! Whee!
Hey, wait!
Oh, how nice to see you all here! Oh my, why does everyone look like they've just seen a ghost?
We were talking about one, actually. Will you be going to the party, Latte Cookie?
Why, yes! I came here right before the party so that I could keep my costume a surprise. Didn't expect to be smiling just yet.
I hear you.
Wait, just before the party? Oh dear, I should finish things up now. Here, take a look, everyone. Go ahead, try it on.
Ahem. How do I look?
What about me? Look at me! I look way cuter.
Mont Blanc Cookie, thank you so much.
The pleasure is all mine. Please visit the Mont Blanc boutique again for any of your stylish needs.
There you are. Come on, the party just started.
And the best dressed cookie will be announced at the end of the party. Until then, please, enjoy yourselves, and don't forget to have fun!
I didn't know this was going to be a contest. Speaking of which, you two look great.
But I look cooler! Whee! Look at me fly! Woohoo!
Whoa, look at that cookie dressed up as a gigantic pumpkin. It's humongous.
Wow, you're right. It's so big, but so scary. But so cute. I'm gonna go hug them.
Oh, I guess I'm on my own now.
Your costume is very cute.
Oh, sorry. You startled me. Who are you?
I'm Pumpkin Pie Cookie. Do you not like parties?
I'm not particularly fond of crowded places.
Then what are you fond of? I like pretty clothes and my friend Pon Pon.
What am I fond of? That's so out of the blue.
But thinking of your favorite thing makes you happy, doesn't it? And I want every cookie I meet to be happy.
In that case, I enjoy playing new games in my room. I also like cooking for myself. Nothing grand, but still.
How about hanging out with other cookies? I love parties where I can meet other cookies and have fun.
I don't hate it. Actually, I guess I do enjoy it to some degree.
Mm-hmm. Yes, good answer. Then, why don't you play with me today?
Okay, yeah, I'd love to. Huh, I can't believe I just said that.
Pon Pon is gonna be thrilled. Come join us here. Oh, Pon Pon. Strawberry Cookie will be joining us.
All right, Strawberry Cookie. Are you here to show off your moves as well?
Hey, I was waiting in line to dance with Pon Pon.
Yeah, me and Gingerbread were waiting as well. That's not very fair, Strawberry Cookie.
Oh, wow. There are so many cookies that want to hang out with Pon Pon.
Come on, let's all dance together. Pon Pon can do anything. No worries.
She's right. Pon Pon, you're such a good dancer. Isn't it hard to move in that gigantic pumpkin costume?
Wait, I get it. That's not a gigantic costume. Pon Pon's just a really big cookie.
I wonder why Pon Pon doesn't say anything.
You know, big cookies are just too crispy and hard for hugs. But you're different, Pon Pon. You're so fluffy!
Fluffy? Just too... No! What exactly is Pon Pon? I should ask. Alright, let's go ask Pumpkin Pie Cookie. Hey, Pumpkin Pie Cookie. I was just wondering...
Oh, you just missed her. She just left with Pon Pon.
Yeah, she said someone was looking for her. Whoosh! And she was gone.
Whoosh? Gone?
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're all having a good time. And now, the moment you have all been waiting for. Who are the best dressed cookies? The judges want you all to know that it was incredibly difficult to choose the winner. Everyone looked absolutely dazzling in their great costumes. Let's get started, shall we? I'll start from number 5 and move up. The 5th place goes to...
I know I'm gonna take first place.
Huh? Do you get acorn jellies if you win first place?
Oh, wow, I had so much fun with Pon Pon, I didn't even realize how much time has passed. Hey, they're gonna announce who came in third.
And who's gonna win the 3rd place? None other than the brilliant, radiant, bedazzling... Madeline Cookie! Always know the way to a cookie's heart, don't ya? Come on up here!
Perhaps everyone has taken a shine to myself. Hope I will continue to illuminate this lovely kingdom.
And in second place is our favorite teacher with always a smile on her face. Looks like she took her time to prepare for our little exam here and absolutely nailed it. It's Latte Cookie!
Aw, thanks everyone. I'm so glad you all like my new look. But don't worry, I'll be back to my usual self tomorrow.
Now, it looks like we only have the first place left. I'd like to just add that it has been an incredible honor to present this award. For this cookie had us all floored with their snazzy moves. Every cookie wanted to dance with them. Ladies and gentlemen, the Best Dressed Cookie Award goes to Pompon and Pumpkin Pie Cookie!
Oh, Pumpkin Pie Cookie must have left to get prepared. I almost thought she was a ghost or something.
Thanks, everyone. Pompon just wanted to say that it was a total blast hanging out with you all. And of course, I had so much fun dancing with you all as well.
That's it, folks. We're gonna end this party with our Best Dressed Cookies dance. Pompon, please, dazzle us with your dance moves once again. Thank you, everyone. Hope you all had a fantastic night.
Strawberry Cookie, good morning.
Yeah, morning.
Is everything okay? You tell me anything. I'm your king, and it is my royal duty to take care of my subjects.
Thanks, but I'm fine, really. I'm just tired from the party. It's been a while since I've hung out with so many cookies.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that party was a blast. I didn't win, but I, Custard Cookie the Third, will win first place next time. Be prepared, world. Who won first place again?
What? It's Pompon. You know, the cookie that danced with everyone and wore a huge suit.
I guess there was such a cookie.
Hello.
Oh, how could I forget? Pompon! So big, so fluffy, so cool!
Are you talking about Pompon?
Yeah, we were talking about how much fun we had last night. Oh, is Pompon not with you today?
Yeah, where are they? I really wanted to ask them how they were able to get that pumpkin costume. You tell me, Pumpkin Pie Cookie, how did Pompon pull it off? Is it a cookie we know?
We'll just have to see, won't we? Why don't you ask Pompon yourself later?
You could just tell me now. Oh, well, just promise me that you'll let me know firsthand before Pancake Cookie, okay? Actually, I'm gonna go ask Pompon right now. Let's go, Strawberry Cookie.
Wait, right now? Hold up!
Custard Cookie is just full of energy, isn't he?
Yep. Sometimes it's hard to keep up.
Strawberry Cookie! Come on! His Royal Highness is gonna leave! But like now!
I guess I gotta go. See you later, Pumpkin Pie Cookie!
Yes, I'll see you around. Looks like we made some nice friends, Pompon. Do you think we can all hang out again soon? Yes, I know, Pompon. But maybe, those cookies will like you, no matter if you are a cookie or not.